Greetings, person currently watching this, and welcome back to Fight the Dragon. So in the last episode, we did the two tutorial levels, so let's continue. We'll do this one now. Greendale. Nestled deep within the forests of Greendale lies a ruined castle. Ooh. Oh, also, I found out how to switch weapons. Hold on, see? It's the tilde key, which is the, it's the button next to one. You know, the one that you usually press to bring up the command console in video games? That one. Don't know why, but that's what it is. Ooh, got a level. Wow. Did that happen the last time I made level? I don't think it did. Either way, more strength. Wait, so... Okay, there it goes. Okay, so I guess you can't interrupt your own attack with using that. Ooh, sturdy gloves and a chest. What is inside of you? Ooh. Probably useless stuff, honestly. Oh, let's get away from that so that way it's not blocking our view. Then we do this. Okay, so we got a buckler. Let's see, got this one, which is, once again, worse. It's pretty amazing. Or, no, I didn't want to drop it. I want to go back. Okay, and then we also got gloves. Which, these are not better. Nope, wow. Again, these are worse. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, also, I didn't show you guys this. I got these from this thing. I didn't show it to you either. I'll show it to you once we're done with this adventure. There's this weird little shrine that popped up by my house, the little dude's house. You can sacrifice items to it, and then you can pray. And by the looks of it, depending on how much you sacrifice to it, like money-wise, depends on what gear you get. And this is what I got. The Boots of Sharpness, which look like that, and they make it so I can move through mud faster, which I haven't found mud yet, so I really don't see a point for these, but hey, it's still something to equip. Wow, somebody really just left their treasure chests laying around here. Oh well, they're lost my gain. Okay, yeah, and there's nothing down there, because we already killed everything down there. And what is up here? More monsters, of course. There we go. I'm gonna grab those and take care of you. Excellent. And yet another chest. Wow. I'm getting all the loots. Let me grab all these. Alright, so once again, I'm sure none of these are gonna be better than what I have. Oh, wow, those actually are. Holy crap. Okay, cool. So there you go. Some new gloves. That's always nice. Alright, what else did I get? A new buckler, right? Yeah. Oh, wow, that one's actually... Wow, that's a lot better. Yeah, that's a lot better. Ooh. And it's pretty. That's cool. And there's nothing else new, I don't think. Did I get a new weapon? No, I didn't. Okay. Checkpoint and... Hello? To unlock the next gate, you will need to climb and grab two barrels and place them on the pressure plates in front of the gate. Okay, sure, whatever. Barrels. Barrels. Need barrels. Oh. Oh, wow, you're a big'un. I have a feeling I need to avoid you at all costs. Actually, I think I just need to run. Yeah, let's just do a whole lot of running right now. Okay, they're coming after me. But, no, this way. Okay, maybe I can bottleneck them to some degree, you know what I'm saying? Well, let's just run. Okay, so, stay over here. If we kite... And then we can kind of pick off whatever ones are the fastest before that, especially before that big lug gets over here. There we go. Oh, you appear to be stuck on the corpse of your dead friend. Don't mind me. Okay. You know, if I could actually hit with any accuracy in this game, I'd be able to sting and move. Oh, well, never mind. He's a total pushover. Wow, you were no threat at all. Okay. Yeah, that is one thing I gotta say is a bit of a complaint of mine with this game is you really have no accuracy. At least it doesn't feel like you have much accuracy when you swing. Come on, get up there. There you go. Open this. Get the valuables inside, which is just mana potions, which I don't think I need because I'm a warrior. I think warriors, unless rage works like mana in this game, which it shouldn't because that's not how rage works in other games. Usually with rage, it builds up over time. The more you hit, the more you get hit. That's what makes your rage build up. I don't know, maybe this game decided to do it differently. Okay, come up here. I'm guessing was the barrel over here? I wasn't looking. I'm guessing it is. Yep, it is. All right, come here, you. I'm gonna take you down here. Set you here. Not there. Here. Cool. Now, before we move on, what all did we get? A couple of new bucklers, which are not as good, of course. And I think a new glove. Yep, but once again, not as good. Alright, cool. Moving on. To killing more rats. So I wonder if I'm going to kill anything other than rats anytime soon. Because killing rats is getting kind of boring. I mean, heck, even that ogre was just a pushover. Oh, hello, water. Darn it. Oh, what are you? Oh, wait, you're orcs, aren't you? Ah, I bet you're an orc. Nope. Die. There we go. Excellent. Alright. More gloves that are probably worse than mine, and a shield that's probably worse than mine. Let's see. The gloves. Worse. And, of course, worse. Oh, I got a lot of gloves now. So I wonder if this is a place where I can sell this, or do I just sacrifice all of this to that loot shrine? I hope I don't just sacrifice all of it to that loot shrine. It seems kind of... Take that. Okay, so my rage is at 100%, apparently. I still have no idea what rage does in this game. Oh, wait. There's this down here. Oh, no, that's what I'm doing right now, I believe. Never mind, okay. I thought that was, like, you can press 1 and activate it. Yet. Oh, you can't! Ah, and that costs rage! Ah, okay. Okay, that's how that works. Now we know. Oh. Jump over here. And grab you. And your friend. Ooh, a rickety club. Are you better than this hatchet? No, you're about the same. Okay, well, never mind. Come out here. Pick up these rats. There we are. Alright, what else? Just... Wow, okay. This is kind of like... I'm getting so many of these chests, it's not fun to find chests on this level. I mean, treasure chests should be like a reward. Like, you know, oh, well, you did the parkour. You found a hidden area. Here's a chest. Not, congratulations, you walked 5 steps. Here's some loot. Eh, whatever. Okay, what's over here? Oh. Just more skeletons. So I wonder if we're ever going to fight zombies. Because I know so far we've fought skeletons, rats, ogres, and I'm guessing orcs. I wonder if it'd be possible to make those playable, or at least make your character kind of look like... Oh, okay, this is where things get crazy, clearly. Oh, I'm gonna die. I am dead. Well, darn. You died, but I have 4 lives left. Alright, I'm gonna have to try and... Yeah, I'm gonna have to find something to macro that, too, because clicking on it is just... It's not gonna work. Wait. Okay, I have... Yeah, I'll do that off-camera, though, but I'm gonna find something to macro that, too. Oh, wow, laggy. Probably because of all the mobs that are running around right now. Okay, so... Let's try and just hide over here. Maybe we can line a sight pull them over here? Maybe? No, I think he's content just to... Haha, got you! Don't got you? I don't think I can hit him. Okay, I don't think I can hit you at all. Oh, there we go. Ha, got you. Gloves of reliability. And for you? No, don't run. You don't run. Take your lumps like a man. Or a skeleton. I hate you and your little running ways. Oh, crap. I just walked into the... No! Okay, come over here. Just take him out. There we go. I believe, I want to say, I'm hoping, oh, these are rage potions. How? So I drink a bottle of blue liquid and I get angrier. Sure, why not? But anyways, as I was going to say, I think this game is still in early alpha. I'll have to check to make doubly sure. But I believe it's in alpha, maybe beta stage. So It's not complete, like, not by any stretch of the imaginations, but one thing that I will say is, from the looks of it, yeah, you can't interrupt a swing with a block. See, if I press, as soon as I swing, I'm pressing space. I have to wait until the swing's over to block. I don't know, I think that I just feel that should be changed. It should be that you should be able to interrupt a swing with a block because, you know, you might need to. Oh, I hate you, stupid ghost thing floating around making so I can hit you. And you too, just running everywhere. There we go, how about that? There. Ah, these stupid ghosts. Can't hit them. Crap. That? No, that didn't hit him at all. Oh, come on. Let's open these chests. Hurry, quickly. And hope that something... No, no. Potions. Crap. And I can't heal any other way. So I'm not sure. I might have to just cut and run. Because I don't think I'm gonna... You're... Come on. Oh, I hate you too, game. No, 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 no. Alright, we have a more loot. Alright, I think I'm just gonna run. Let's just get out of here, because there's no way I'm gonna walk away from this alive if I don't. So we got more gold coins and a dragon scroll. Still have no idea what a dragon scroll is, but I have more of them. Okay, so we're back. Oh, hello. You've unlocked the dragon arena. Each dragon scroll will give you 3 lives to heroically battle the dragon. Earn special loot only available in the dragon arena as rewards. Do you have what it takes? Probably not, because I'm only level 3, but, you know, that's a cool thing to have. Okay, yeah, so up here, this is what I was telling you about. Before I use that, though, I'm gonna... Can I? Oh, wait, no, that's right. When you're in this little area, you have to walk over here to this bag and click on it. And that's how you access your inventory. Okay, so... Yeah, it was just the Flimsy Club. Okay, so I got 2 new shields. Got this one, which is, again, worse. And that one, which is worse. These gloves, which are all worse, of course. Okay, so because at the moment I have no other reason, you know, nothing else to do with it, I'm gonna go over here. And then what we can do is we can take, let's see, these, I'm guessing the hand means I have them equipped. So I can take like this. How do you do it? Ah, control. Let's see, we can do this. Just keep donating stuff. Let's get rid of all of it because it's useless. Alright, see? And then we have it... Mostly, we're done with bronze. We were sort of into silver, but... Not all the way there. And I don't think I can... Oh, I can donate gold, too. So there you go. We're just into silver, okay? And then we hit this button, pray, and... We can get 3 more dragon tickets. We can get an extraordinary club. Or a rare shield. Let's get extraordinary club, because I think... I'm guessing that the extraordinary club... I'm guessing extraordinary is better than rare. At least I'm hoping. I really don't know what the loot rules in this game are. So let's get that. And there we go. 1 extraordinary club. So then we'll come over here to our little thing. Little rucksack or whatever you want to call it. Or not. Okay, whatever. That happened. Okay, so we could take this axe. And what do we have? Club of Strength. Extraordinary. Lots of damage. Ooh, lots of damage. Ah, so I'm guessing this are stat requirements, so you need a strength of 1 and a defense of 1 to wield this. Or maybe it's an increase, I don't know. Ooh, we do more damage to skeletons, that's nice. And stamina is restored per kill, which is kind of nice. It means that we can do that shield bash more, but I'd much rather have health. Oh wow, it's just a straight up club. Awesome. Alright, so... We got ourselves a new club, a bunch of loot that was pretty much useless. Well, it wasn't useless because, never mind, it wasn't useless because we got that club, so it wasn't useless, it served a purpose. Either way, we almost died, and we got a cool club. So I'd say this is a pretty eventful day. But I'm gonna end it here because I am all out of time. Still, I hope you enjoyed this episode as much as I did. Bye.